Hello, everybody. Ultra Mario here, and welcome back to some more Pizza Tower. In a second, I'm just gonna change the controls, because I forgot to have it on not Nintendo button layout, but it's fine. I wonder if there's a fast travel option. There isn't to my awareness, but... Yeah, okay. Here we go, guys. I'm about to go in whatever this level is. In a second. Just give me a sec here. Controller. Yeah, no. No Nintendo button layout. The Pig City. Bruh. Where's the music? It's kinda creepy. Yo, okay, it's banging now. Okay, I like this level. The aesthetic is really nice. Bruh, rat balloons. Or, brick. Bro. Wait. Huh? Okay. Whoa. Best song in the game so far. Oh, I see. No crime allowed. That's a pretty cool, like, warp point thing. I'm gonna go back that way. Okay. Okay, there's nothing that way. Pretty cool level. This is easily one of my favorite levels in the game already. They keep getting better, honestly. Like, other than the golf level, the last floor was like banger. Also, I'm pretty sure that sample is used in Sonic Rush Adventure. Oh, where am I? Oh. Okay, cool. More Gustavo brick. I thought that would only be for one level, honestly. God, I love that. This is so fun. Bruh, Brick is driving. Thank you. A lot of Wario Land 4 instrument samples here. Makes sense, though. I like how it has a Wario Land 4, like, instrument feel, but it also sounds completely unique. Honestly, with like a Star Bar, I don't really run around too much. But I mean, I guess I can. Wait, where's Brick? Brick! I gotta save him. Oh, I get it. He's got chain links. Duh. I love Frick so much. Come on. Okay. We got it. I think I found all the toppings in this one. I mean, it wasn't that hard to be fair. You just take the taxis. Oh crap. Back to that guy. Wow. Bro, the city is on fire. Oh wait, duh. Oh, that's it? Yo, I got red. Yeah. Okay. Been a while since I got an A, actually. Oh, that hi there noise. Whoa. Yo, okay. Oops. Now you see. I don't understand that mechanic, but... Okay, ice level. Refrigerator-Refrigerator-Freezerator. Yo, okay, we got instant bangers here. And frozen pizza, too. I feel like this one's an obvious parallel to 40 below fridge, but, you know, that's fine. I forgot you can just break bricks by, like, running up a wall. Or I didn't know you could do that, actually. Not the best at wall running. Oh my god, are you kidding me? There. I think I have to hold Y and CR, but I don't know. Okay, I thought there was something down there. pretty fun. Yo, it's Mario Luigi. No, not really. Damn it. Not what I meant to do. Pretty good so far. Oh yeah, I should probably mention this in the group chat. Bro, what the hell? Evil Santa Claus? Okay, I can't hit him or anything. Oh, what? Oh. I thought I found a secret. I'm sad now. Thank you. Oh man. No, okay. Okay, not the best at some of this stuff, but it's fine. Bruh. It's not that hard, I just didn't really know how to do it. I knew it. Ah, shit. Frickin' wizard guy. I don't care, man. I just want to throw hands with snowmen. Satan's choice. Holy crap. Yo. Frickin' flaming Peppino over here. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do? Yo. Me, when the only time I get a high combo is when I'm freaking using the superstar equivalent. Well, at least they, you know, they have a level where I feel empowered for a little bit. You know, that's nice. Mm-mm. Honestly, they just have that guy for infinite P ranks. Dang, I don't know. This level's even funner than the city one, arguably. All right. I've never gotten those, actually. Finally, a level where I get to be epic. Bro, they just said the combo was lame right after I got 65. Bro, all that and only an A. Like, really? Bro. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna have time for all these levels probably, but we'll see what we can do here. Oh, I still don't have enough money. Okay. Hold up a sec. Let me just grab this. Okay. Oh yeah, don't kill that guy. Something factory. Yo, okay, this one's... All of these are great. Bruh. Oh. Oh. Oh, wait. Ravioli, ravioli, give me the formioli. I'm gonna be honest, I haven't really used the super jump since the early game. Oh yeah, this is definitely the factory level for Mario Land 4. I can see the inspiration more with some of these later levels. But that's not a bad thing. Good old Jerome. Oh. Okay. This level has you dash like a madman, and I love it. Oh, what the heck? Pizza box! Frickin' Peppino. What time is it anyway? Oh yeah, I still got some time. These transformations are so fun. They're a lot funner than the ones in Wario Land, honestly. Like, don't get me wrong, I love the idea behind the Wario Land ones, but they're not always the funnest to use. Which, like, I get it, but... they're supposed to be hindrance to Wario, but... Oh wow, already? Okay. Short level. I mean, I could maybe start the fight with Big Peppino at least, I don't know. Where'd it go? I still have no idea what these ring things are. Oh well, I don't need to know. I'd rather be ignorant. Okay, we have time for one more level and maybe fake Peppino, who knows. Okay, well, here's the level right here. Oh, shit! Literally. Okay. Bruh. They got poo-poo. The poo-poo dungeon. Okay, I actually like this a lot. Oh, whoa, whoa! This is Zombie Wario. But, like, actually fun. Wow. Okay. Cheese zombie. Whoa. Bruh, frickin' Ninja Turtle pizza guy. The pipes are so fun. Hold up, sorry. Pizza face eats pizza. Yeah. Like, she is... It was in cheese. The sewers... Idiot. I don't know. Bruh. I love the graffiti. Pep. Bro, what the hell is that? Bro, the vigilante? I'm just looking at all the graffiti now. It's fun. Oh. Okay. Noise. Not good, John. Finally, a sewer level that's fun. Well, kind of. Gee, I wonder if that's a secret or something. Yeah, duh. That's the most obvious secret ever. Freaking weirdo, guys. Okay. Oh, we got some time. Okay. What? How? Shoot, I might not have time. Okay. It's been a while since I've heard this. Oh god. Okay. That was so close. Okay, let's at least attempt Fake Peppino. I did promise Fake Peppino for this stream after all. So like... Now, at least I've been getting all the toppins and A ranks lately, so that's good. We're bringing back classic Peppino. Oops. Oh god. Here we go. It's gonna be the creepiest crap. Oh. Okay. Peppino versus Peppino. Oh. Oh god. This little freaking weirdo. Whoa. Okay, it's cool that he has my actual moves. Mm-hmm. Whoa. Wait, whoa, that was me. Okay, I don't even know which one's the real one. Unless this is just a dodging phase, which, okay, fair. That's probably what that is. Yeah, no. I definitely have to dodge that. Bro, what the? Okay. Well, unfortunately, while I'd love to throw down with fake Peppino, I have run out of time. So, thank you all so much for watching this stream. And... well, have a good day. Feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Links on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch VODs there, including other content such as Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Ton More Pizza Tower, and Nick All Star Brawl 2. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and take care.